Who knew I could be nostalgic about surplus oil field equipment? Step into my time machine. It was a beautiful day back in 2006 when, at the time for me, a monster sale finally slid into my inbox. Working for weeks on 8 95 horsepower Caterpillar screw compressors. The list of customizations on this package was immense. It had blow case, full air start system with 120 gallon tank, waste oil tanks right into the crane rails for 95 horsepower, suction to discharge bypass, it had inlet coalescer filters with removable elements on them, and the most comprehensive noise package we had ever done at the time. A wall, your insulation, then we put Gyprock in there to take out all the low decibel frequency sounds, another layer of insulation, and then the perforated liner. It was awesome. Well, just this week, I learned that three of these units have never been installed. They're 15 years old now, still in never used new condition in a yard in West Central Alberta. They're originally designed for up to 100 PSI discharge, half a million a day, and get this, as low as negative 8 PSI suction. So why am I telling you about these obscure vacuum compressors? Because I can't sit by and let these valuable units continue to go underappreciated. The range and application for these is so small, but someone, somewhere, either needs these or has intelligence on where these can be redeployed.